Namaste friends, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is all about occasionally used jewelries, that is our favorite jewelry, especially oxidized. Oxidized jewelries are the one which will match with both traditional as well as modern clothes. Especially big earrings, jumkas, we love to wear with jeans, salwar as well as sarees. So in my last video, jewelry dressing table organization video, I had already shown you how to maintain the jewelries. So you can see both the videos and please comment me what is the difference between two videos. So today's video is how to maintain and organize occasionally used jewelries. I'm going to show you in two ways. So let's get started. This is the jewelry box. Here we are using cotton. Cut the cotton according to the size of the box. Just keep it in the box. The cotton should not stick to the earrings, so I am using here tissue. Tissue is soft also and keeping your jewelry safe also. So if you want, you can use cotton clothes also here. So since the four sections are there, I'm going to divide the earrings in four sections, like jumkas in one, gold plated in one, hangings and studs in other ones. This is one way. The second way is using foam sheets. Online shopping, the way usually you can get this also. So foam sheets, cut like a strips and just arrange your earrings on this one. Take out all the pirkis and arrange. So take out the divider, arrange the strips. Here also I have divided according to the oxidized one, gold plated one and studs and hangings in one other strip. And all the pirkis I have kept in this small box and with a glue. Sometimes these studs, stones or pearls, if you come out also, usually you can stick with a glue. And also I have kept some coconut oil and a cotton. You all know oxidized jewelry, sometimes we will get a pain in the ears. So after using, easily you can apply this one. So it is very useful tip. When you are out of station also, you can carry this one like this. So it is very convenient for you. This way you can maintain. So sometimes these oxidized jewelries, after using many times, it will get dirt and it will look more black color. So how to clean this one? Let's see. Take any toothpaste, apply on the jewelry and just rub it with a finger, or you can use old brush also, and wash with the water. You can see the changes. Now wipe with a cotton cloth. Take one more plate and apply some, sprinkle some talcum powder on that. Now wipe all this with a cotton cloth. Here I am using brush to clean it fast. You can see the difference. So this way you can clean the oxidized earrings ornaments. I hope you like this video. Please do share, subscribe and hit the like button to get all my new notifications. Thank you. Thank you for watching the video.